March 2nd, 2020, about 7 a.m. You can see a light falling of snow last night. It's actually kind of pretty though.